Pay attention, this happens fast. Pretty sure this is an OG-82, which is essentially an 82mm mortar strapped to a rocket, then fired out of an RPG. It's been used by both Ukrainians and Russians in this war.